More money is being spent on lottery tickets in Minnesota than ever before. Minnesotans spent $596 million on lottery tickets in 2018, driven by scratch-off sales, which reached $411 million. The increase in sales led to a record $145 million given back to beneficiaries, such as the state's general fund, environmental programs, and to support gambling addiction. You see that breakdown there on your screen. Angela Langford, WCCO 4 News.